Yeah, I think credit to my boys. They fought very well. Very difficult to beat Vets, in their home backyard. So the first time since we are in PSL, it's the first time we beat Vets, and I'm very happy for that one.
You talk about that stat. Obviously, this is 3 points that means so much to you. A lot of individuals were saying you've got very big ambitions this season, but these are the kind of performances that will make those ambitions become a reality.
Yeah, I think start from the Cape Town City game, the boys showed the character. And we are not surprised when today we are winning this game. So I think we're still going to win some games going forward. As this season, we are very, very prepared for fighting.
You look at Alvis and the amount of work that he had to do tonight. He's the man of the match. It's a clear indication of the amount of firepower up front for Bidvest Wits. You had to make sure that you were solid in defense, and also having a goalkeeper like Alvis makes things a little bit easier. But what are you going to look to do better now moving forward?
Yeah, I think Alvis is an experienced player, and he's very brave. Because Vets, they were playing aerial balls, so it's difficult to defend those kind of football. So, but going forward, I think this performance, we take this performance for today, we take to the next games.
Yeah, to the next level. Congratulations tonight.
Thanks very much.